archery. And in the ancient days, the samurai, Japanese warriors, would practice horseback archery. They would ride a speeding steed down a long straightaway, and they would shoot an arrow at a stationary target. This was part of their training. So please enjoy Michelle Lucci, Yabusame.
Thank you. that just joined us for the 10% of the Pacific. That song that we just played is called Yabusame. We're going to be moving on to our